The Oscars is the White House of Hollywood. It's full of celebrities with unnatural skin tones who've won shit they don't deserve, trying to fix politics.
Have a positive, considerate conversation, not as liberals or conservatives, as Americans. If we would all do that, we could make America great again. We really could. It starts with us.
It started, actually, even before the ceremony did. A subtle-ish protest against the orange one with blue ribbons on the red carpet. Inside, though, it was a night to see celebrities in their natural habitat.
Let me give you a little tour. This is Nicole Kidman.
A big room filled with overpaid people waxing lyrical about
art.
Life.
Life.
Arts.
Life.
The arts.
And politics. Sometimes subtly.
All you people out there who feel like there's no mirror for you, that your life is not reflected, the Academy has your back.
Tonight is proof that art has no borders.
And sometimes not so subtly.
I'm against any form of wall that wants to separate us.
If there's anyone here from CNN or the LA or New York Times, I'd like to ask you to leave the building right now, okay? We have no tolerance for fake news.
But for all this talk of Oscars being particularly political this year, well, they kind of always have. Marlon Brando's proxy called out the treatment of American Indians. Vanessa Redgrave called out Zionist hoodlums. Richard Gere called out China. Tim and Susan called out the US detention of Haitians. Michael Moore called out the Iraq War. Sean Penn called out opposition to gay marriage. Patricia Arquette called out the gender wage gap. And millions of Americans called the Oscars bullshit. Because, well, nothing sways US opinion like celebrities. It is maybe a teeny bit rich to expect celebrities not to get political when their president is a celebrity who got political.
I can't believe I'm saying I'm a politician, but I guess that's what I am now.
There really is only one way to ensure that nobody talks about how political the Oscars were this year, and that is to f*** up so momentously.
This is not a joke. Moonlight has won Best Picture. Moonlight, Best Picture.
That literally nothing else that happens on the night matters.